Hey kiddos, it's Miss Christian here. I'm going to show you some pre-exercising stretches that you can do to prevent injury. So first, you're going to want to find somewhere that you could sit down. I'm just sitting on the floor, but if you have a blanket, I prefer to do that so your clothes didn't go messy. All right, you guys should be able to see me. So the first one we always start with is putting our legs straight out in front of us, and we move back so you can see me. And you want to go and touch your toes and reach as far as you can, so you get a really good stretch. You want to count to at least 30, then you're going to switch. I always take my right foot and put it over the left first, then we're going to reach forward and do it again. Okay, count to 30. You should feel a stretch all back here. Then we're going to switch. We're going to put our left over our right, and you're going to reach forward and stretch for 30 seconds. Next, we're going to take one leg, doesn't matter which one you do first, and put it in just like this. You're almost going to look like a number four. Then you're going to reach as far as you can and stretch and count to 30 again. You should feel it all right here, and it feels really good. Then you're going to switch to the other side and do it again and stretch, count to 30. Perfect.